This speech is my recital. I think it's very vital to rock
around.
That's right.
On top.
It's tricky. It's the
play. Here we go. It's tricky to rock around. To rock around. That's right. On time. It's tricky. It's tricky.
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 It's tricky to rock around. To rock around. That's right. On time. It's tricky.
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 Property or we'll lock you up too.
You have to give me back my time card. I can't get back in. You had no right to take it.
Try and get past me, and I'll see. Swinging from a needle.
Go home, mister. Orders are to confiscate those cards. No exceptions.
I hope you die weeping. All of you. I hope the plague catches you.
Attention. Under plague conditions, failure to report for work at industries deemed vital to state interests has been declared treasonous by the Lord Regent.
Actually,
signed right away.
Something's off. More than butchers and workers in here. Keep a lookout.
Hate it when the devs don't sing.
This is a reminder that collective bargaining in any industry deemed vital to the state is a capital offense. These include metallurgy, whale collection and refinement, security services, and selected legal and clerical specializations. Consult the city barrister for clarification and enforcement. Attention. Under plague conditions, failure to report for work at industries deemed vital to state interests has been declared treasonous by the Lord Regent.
They sent for the hounds.
This is a public warning. Corvo Atano, the assassin and one-time royal protector, has escaped from confinement and is at large within the city. Any sightings of this state criminal must be reported to the city watch at once.
Pleasure to watch you work. Barrister Timsh lives up in the legal district. I know it pretty well. From what I hear, the Timsh family is practically at war with itself. Talk to his niece Tali if you can. I should probably tag along when you go. Crazy rich people are buying up a lot of that Sokolov security technology these days. Keeps the weepers and looters out. I might be useful.
Let's go.
Attention. Operations at the Rothwild Slaughterhouse have resumed. Fortunate workers should return to work immediately. Shifts will be unchanged. Order shall prevail.
Paying for those clothes.
Yours? I told you he was coming.
Get him, boys!
Get rid of those thugs first.
Look at you. Let's meet at the docks when you return.
What the fuck are you looking at?
Blow off, Chopper.
Any fools settled in over here?
Come on.
What is it?
I just wanted to say, congratulations on getting your own squad.
Scout up ahead.
I caught him snooping around nearby.
What was that?
It's Dowd.
What do you want?
Revenge.
Dragged off by the overseers for some black magic nonsense? You always amuse me.
Any citizens belonging to or offering.
Look at this shirt. That's Tivian silk, I'll bet you.
Barrister Timps can afford nice things since he works for the Lord Regent.
Doing what?
Regents tended to that, granting me special immunity to all legal provisions concerning the plague.
Of course.
That might be worth checking out.
Maybe this is the same. It has some merit. Should we gather for whiskey and cigars tonight?
Indeed, I believe so.
I told her to keep the children inside. I told her.
Trash.
is that horrible smell?
I don't know. It smells like something died in the circulator. Let's go out back and wait for it to clear up.
Talia. She's waiting where she said she'd be.
Emily Caldwell is still missing. Any person with information that leads to her discovery will be granted a substantial reward.
Could be rats, I guess.
The barrister's enemies caught up to him.
But you were promised information. That's all I know. I hope you find what you're looking for.
Timsh is ruined. He'll rot in Coldridge Prison if they don't send him to the flooded district. It's poetic, I suppose. Maybe I was wrong about you, Dowd. Are you ready to go?
Let's go home. This should get me in the front door at least. Looks like I'll need to check in with those guards by the gate.
Overseer.
Guard, open the gate.
This mask won't fool our pylon.
What's wrong with me? We're sending three men to the firing squad, and no one knows what actually happened.
Right through there.
Can't miss it. None of the guards that went in here.
I'll be careful. This disguise won't help me if I'm caught in a restricted wing. This controls all the cell doors.
Understand? Only prison personnel beyond this point. No exceptions.
All cells in Section B are under quarantine until further notice. Prisoners who have been transferred from Section B will be observed for signs of infection.
I'm not saying it would be easy, but I could do it once the cell doors open. In the first rush, I take two, three, before they get their swords out, pick up their pistols. I'm a good shot. I'm better than most of the people here. It's a fact. If I keep moving, I can take the rest.
You think Corbold's running around the city in a mask, executing people he doesn't like?
Where's Harold? He's not in his cell. Check the log. We've been moving people around to make room for the politicals.
This never happened under the illness. Plague. And it wasn't
the Sokolov radio interdiction device.
Hear me!
Yeah, whatever.
I'm coming for you.
I wish we'd taken care of him. He knows our faces. He could come back anytime.
Lizzie's tried. She's in rough shape. I'll have to carry her out.
The sound she made, it was like...
Thank you.
present personnel will stay clear of the interrogation room until the representative from the Abbey has certified it is free of any heretical corruption. Prisoners who have been transferred from Section B will be observed for signs of infection.
Someone's supposed to be on duty over here. Have you gotten used to the new security measures yet? Yes, there's no need.
The Coldridge prison remains under martial law. Guards are authorized to use lethal force against any unidentified or unauthorized persons on the premises.
Corporal Hamrick, you failed to appear for service on the day of Corvo Attano's disappearance from custody. For gross dereliction of duty and the reasonable suspicion of treasonous conspiracy, I hereby sentence you to death.
She's beaten, but not dead. See that her wounds get attention.
It will be done. All quiet, sir. Ready to go.
Let's go.
Wild finish.
Yeah.
You hear me?
I'll bet Lord Ramsay's doing a dance. He ought to be at that fancy boil party tonight, bragging all his rich friends.
Maybe. Just goes to show that a guy can rise up from the gutter, but he'll always fall back into it eventually.
Not me. When I get out of here, I'm never coming back.
Man, but He's not as fun as Lizzie. Lizzie enjoyed it more.
Yeah, even Lizzie never drowned victims in a sack. Still seems
I can't believe we're missing the Boyle party. Luxury. Sitting next to the river. Or canal, at least. Just waiting to be taken.
All those prancing nobles with fancy masks.
Think this would work.
Lizzie's boat is smaller than I remember. Time to signal Lizzie.
Lizzie Stride is assuming control.
Your friend Edgar Wakefield set me up to be taken by...
That piece of... You really think the outsider ain't real? What I see Dowd do then?
Just because he can do strange things, doesn't mean...
Come across the canal? No thanks. Every man for himself. Matter pride. I tell you.
What's the password?
Whalebone.
Come in, Hatter.
Who just went through here?
The Empress did. She had Corvo Otana with her. They weren't wearing no clothes.
Keep your hat on. I was just asking.
Just because you're in charge of the gate, it don't mean the rest of us are idiots.
Yeah? Well, since you're such a genius, it ought to be real. So go check it out.
Fine. I don't know why you're worried about nothing.
I told her to keep the children inside. I told her.
Oh.
Wakefield's miscalculated badly. I predicted this would happen, of course. A man like Wakefield knows which end of a knife is for stabbing. Not much else. What's that? Oh, stop complaining, old man. I'm giving you a legacy. What were the Hatters before I arrived? I'll tell you.
My name's Dowd.
When the water flowed, the Hatters would behave themselves.
I told her to keep the children inside. I told her.
I wonder how long that'll last. So be it.
anything to smoke or eat?
Go on.
We'll put in warehouses all along this street. And the headers are gone. We could be rich in 5 years. Careful with the coil.
Someone should be here. I'll watch for our enemies. I grow sick of this assassin. The other sisters speak of him with a tiny shudder of awe in their voices, like stupid schoolgirls.
Don't worry, love. The hounds will warn us, or the statues. And then we'll descend on him like a murder of crows, and we'll pick his bones clean. Of hearing about it.
Never the other way around.
It pains me that I cannot be at Delilah's side during the final moments of the ritual. She's alone. What if something goes wrong? Who will help her? Doesn't it worry you?
You underestimate our great lady's resourcefulness. She is not alone. Not entirely.
The statues. Of course.
They're more than statues. She's put her will in them. And in the void, their power is much greater. Do not fret, sweet Tilda. Lady Delilah needs you to be strong and steadfast. This is no time to wilt like a summer daisy.
I won't. Forgive me, sister. You're right.
Thank you.
Someone should be here. I'll watch for our enemies. Wandered away from here.
The void. Time to see what you've really got, Delilah.
Emily Caldwin, daughter of Jessamine Caldwin, heir to the Empire of the Isles. I call out to you from the void. I call you with ochre from Morley, carmine beetle shells, zirconin lazurite, viridian bile. The tones of your flesh I tempered with Pandician chalk. The same loom that spun the fabric of your dresses made this canvas. I made my brushes from the hairs of your own scalp. Emily, you cannot ignore me. My power is too deep, my reach too long. Brush touches canvas, brush touches void, and now I see Emily Caldwin. I breathe your breath. I can feel what you do. The bright mornings in the hub. I feel the cold night air of the ruin where you sleep, and the stink of the red. Image strikes the hollow. I touches the mind. Mind touches the world. You love the corporal atomic, and your lost mother. For your caretaker, Callista, I feel your fear in the night, your hunger to learn, to become someone important. My hunger too. My fear. You are becoming mine. We are nearly finished. Close your eyes, Emily. Sleep forever. Feel the void open beneath you. Make room for me.
Give in to me, Emily. Give in to me now! Paint flows. Blood flows. Life goes. Out with the old, in with the new. You've lived in these bones long enough. Sweep your earth. It is complete. I am... What? What's happening? This is all wrong! What am I becoming? Outsider blood! Is this some trick? Goad!
No one will ever know exactly what it took to save Emily Caldwin from a living death as Delilah's puppet. No one except the outsider, who watches everything and thinks his own dark thoughts and speaks to few in any generation. I've learned that our choices always matter. To someone. Somewhere. And sooner or later, in ways we can't always fathom, the consequences come back to us. I came from Cirkonos to Dunwall as a boy, made my living as a killer, one of the few who've heard the outsider's voice. I murdered an empress, but saved her daughter, who will one day rule the empire. Those were my choices. I'm ready for what comes. Inside me. Now I want nothing but to leave this city and fade from the memory of those who reside here. I've had enough killing. So my life is in your hands. Make your choice.
You make an eloquent plea for a man with innocent blood on his hands. It's a shame Corvo doesn't know the real story, isn't it? How in these last days you passed through Coldridge Prison like a shadow, dared the tangles of Dunwall's underworld, and walked out unscathed, outwitted one of the greatest witches in a generation, all with consummate care and skill. How you saved Emily Caldwin, daughter of the Empress, first of her name, and no one will ever know. But how does it end for Dowd, the hired killer, the murderer, the savior of the Empire? It's up to Corvo now.
America got a thing for this gangster shit, they love me. Black Chuckers, Black Scully, leather Pele Pele. I take spin over rainbow shit. I'm a vandal, got that silver duct tape on my tray handle. the women in my life bring confusion to shit. So like Nino, we knew Jack, I'll cancel that bitch. Look at me, this is the life I chose. Niggas around me so cold, man, my heart gun froze. I build an empire on a load of knocks. Don't know I'm the weatherman. I take that cocoa leaf and make that snow. Sit back, watch it turn the dough, watch it go out the dough. O after O, you know, homie, I'm just triple beam dreaming. Niggas be scheming, I finna live the good life. The fiends are just fiending. Conceal my weapon nice and neat so you can't see. The penitentiary is definitely out the question for me.
I want to find the things in my life